Experts in body language speak of the performance of Bradley Cooper and Lady Gaga. After the performance of Lady Gaga and Bradley Cooper of Shallow at the Oscars, the desire of internet that there is a romance between the two, intensified. The Oprah magazine shared what two body language experts think about the situation. Were they recreating their roles in A Star Is Born, or is there really something that goes beyond admiration? Here we tell you what they finished. What surprised Patty Wood, an expert in body language, was the atypical, uninterrupted visual contact that exists between both singers. Wood says that the looks of both expressed a longing to touch or a pre-coition look. On the other hand, Blanca Kopp said that the chemistry between Cooper and Gaga is more than palpable. When they look at each other, it's as if they're looking at each other's soul. He also said that undoubtedly, the friendship that exists between the two also has sparks of attraction. His physical closeness and his touches during the performance showed attraction. He said that Lady Gaga touched her stomach during the performance because she felt vulnerable. It was a sign that she felt butterflies in her stomach. Blanca confessed that both did a great job as actors in the film and that it would be possible for her performance to be a complete performance, just like they did on the big screen. And while you cannot fake chemistry, you can do it for cameras. To determine if they will become a real love story, we'd better be attentive to their interactions outside the camera, shares Cobb. For example, the way Bradley took her hand at the end of her performance was a sign of friendship rather than something romantic. Well, he took it subtly and his fingers were not intertwined. But there was also another moment during the night when he puts his arm around her and brings her close to him, when he thinks no one is looking at them, suggesting they are more than just buds. In conclusion, although we all fantasize that Bradley and Lady Gaga leave, except Arena, the reality is that the interpreter of Ally can be Cooper's muse without necessarily being her lover, and they may simply be friends with a very deep connection, she assured.